Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Ravens franchise, and wow, we're 8-7. The only way we win the division, and I'm pretty sure we still can't make playoffs even if we do win, is if we beat the Bengals and the Steelers lose. Now let's take a look at the standings real quick. Right? Bam. AFC North. We're in a two-game losing streak. We're 8-7. The Bengals are 9-6. We gotta beat them to make them 9-7. Steelers have to lose to go 8-8. And if you look at the division wins, the best division record belongs to the Bengals. So if the Steelers lose, and I think they're facing the Browns. I don't know. If the Steelers lose, and if we win, that means I'm probably going to win the division, or me and the Bengals are going to face off up in the wild card match, or something like that. Something of that sort. Anyway, we got to win this match. Last game of the season. Let's get it pop. All right, boys. Here we go. Last game of the year. Last game of the year. Let's see if we can end it out on a whiff, end out with a bang. The offense will start their drive from about the 31. Perriman's definitely going to be the rookie of the year. Had 190 yards receiving. And I was actually going to bench that, Flacco. And I was going to bench him. But then I was like, no, because I need to win this game. And the Steelers still need to lose. Here we go. First play of the game. First play of the game. Oh, man. Negative 2 yards. Bengals want to go back to the playoffs. Yo, every time they go to the playoffs, they just lose wild card, man. Switch it over to there. Let's go. Truck him. There we go. I'll crack him a block. Block, yes. Go for a set. Oh, nice joke. Bringing that back. Keep the ball for 2 minutes.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Like, oh, crap. Here's a look at the Ravens offense. All right, so we got to get the running game going. Ever since Forsett has came back, Forsett has only had 100-yard game. Taliaferro's been having a great year. Speaking of Taliaferro, he's in the game now. Let's see what he can do. He had, he was the game-winning hero, and I was actually thinking about starting him over Forsett, like training Forsett, because Taliaferro has been showing that he is a worthy starter. I don't know. Forrest has been hurt. He's been having an on and off year. And my phone. All right, boys. It was freaking nobody. It was nobody. Marlon Brown. Marlon Brown pitched for Rashad Perryman. Oh, man. I should have Brown, Perryman, and Steve Smith. But no, I got Wes Welker, who hasn't done anything this year. Another receiver. Because Steve Smith is probably going to retire after this year. And I don't know how the retirement system works. Is he just going to like automatically retire for my team? I don't know. Let's go. Let's go for a set. Chuck him. Boom. He doesn't have that good of a truck move. In the red zone, we are one of the worst red zone teams. Oh, Wes Welker. Okay, taking to the 10. Or, I'm sorry, the 7. Third and 3. Perryman on the drag. Damn! Geno Atkins came out of nowhere. We are going to have to take 3. I need to, like, call some plays that need, that, you know, like, make routes in the end zone. Like, at least, like, throw it in the end zone. Like, I'm scared to throw it into the end zone sometimes. Because, you know, I like throwing picks. 31 touchdowns, 17 picks. Ain't Dalton looking good.
that you want to see in your quarterback. He can lead, but also he has the physical talent to run and throw. I like him a lot.
All right, first play. He's going to give it to Gio. Gio putting hard. He's going to get nothing. Our run D is too good. I think 98 zone. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Fourth and six. Still doesn't have a return for a touchdown. And look at that short punt. That short punt. Go prime time. Where you come from? The whole team got XP right there. All right, boys, we got to get that run game going in this game. Nice toss by Flacco. If my guys would like to block, maybe I can get some eggs. Okay, that actually worked that time. See, I want to start throwing it to the primary receiver a lot more because I never throw to the primary guy because, once again, I'm afraid that I'm going to throw a pick. Holy balls. I can't speak today. Let's go. Truck and Pitta. Dennis has a 1,000-yard season. He almost has a 1,000 yards. Let's get him there then. That's Steve. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. All right, I'm gonna send Steve Smith deep. Nope, he's covered, but Dennis ain't covered. Yo, I didn't, Flacco with the hit stick. I see you. Oh my, I threw a bullet pass. Bro, I literally threw a bullet pass, man. Do it. Pick that. Yes. No, that would have been a pick six. Why'd you do it like that? Kyle Arrington, yo. People have been doubting this kid, man. And I've been having people telling me that Kyle Arrington sucks. Get rid of him, bro. He's been showing up. Kyle Arrington, baby. Let's go. Let's go. I still might get a cornerback. Receiver, too. I don't know. Let's go. Come on, Dennis. Ooh. Stay up. We will see. First down. That's the first down. Come on. EA. HB dive. I should go fullback dive. Justin, come on. Yes, let's go. Oh, I got Talia Farrell back there. No field goals. Hashtag no field goals. Let's go. Talia Farrell just running the rock. Steve, got him. Let's go. Steve Smith. Let's go. We up 10. We's up 10. we try to make more videos this season. Get him. Let's go. Who is that? Is that Courtney? That's Courtney Upshaw. Oh, crap. Dude, he was so late with that. Thank the Lord. He was so late. I kind of want to go for like a block punt. I've never had a block punt. These block punts are easy to get in Matt Mobile, but not, Ooh, Hester being greedy. Prime time. Ooh. No, come on, break that tackle. Pair me. Got him. Let's go. Boom. Down here. 47 receptions for Bashad Perryman. The Bengals with a nickel look here on defense. And he is over 1,000 yards now. Go. Oh. That's nowhere near a 20-yard rush. That is nowhere near a 20-yard rush. Dennis is getting the ball here. We'll see. Oh, crap. Oh, let's go. I thought he was going to underthrow that, to be completely honest. I thought he was going to underthrow that. And Flacco can have 4,000 yards if I throw for 400 yards, you know. Let's see. Let's get that run game going. All right, let's not. All right, cool. All right, Steve Smith. Steve Smith. Damn. Ooh, yes. Yes. What, you, what was that? Come on. Oh, Flacco again. Flacco again? God damn. Flacco 99 hit power, bro. Yo, I threw a bullet. What? Yo, EA is cheating me right now. Give me that user. Are you kidding me? Yo, EA. Don't do it. Oh, why is he? Yo, Jimmy, you getting burned by AJ Green, though. Come on, man. You're supposed to be locked down corner, man. Crap. Let's go. Let's go. Freaking defense. Everybody, everything's locked up. Shoot.
And he puts it through for three. That field goal gives this team a little boost of confidence as we draw near halftime.
I think these players and coaches are going to go in halftime feeling really good about.
Yo, why is the Darius back here? Come on. This game close like it is.
And he runs it out to about the.
It freaking look like they run commit, yo. That's why I got Perryman. That's why I got Perryman. Screen.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Right top. Yo, I just need max protection, man. That's all I need. Oh, crap. Oh. Oh no, it wouldn't let me throw. Yo, it wouldn't let me throw after he shook the tackle. What the fluff? The fluff. Dennis is wide chance. Dennis. Oh, Dennis. Damn, I should have rat caught that. I should have rat caught that like a mug, dude. Let's go, boys. Get back. Damn, y'all got by fast. Holy hell. C. Smith. Oh, that was some good D, yo. I ain't even gonna lie. Damn. I'm so dumb. Oh, he almost caught that? Yo! Let's go. We back up 10, boys. We back up 2 possessions. And it's halftime. Yo. Yo, if Pearman caught that, yo. Yo. Why that safety had to be there, man? Khalil Mack, bro. Khalil Mack is one of my favorite linebackers in the NFL, yo. Every time I see a Khalil Mack card in Madden, yo, I get so hyped. Like, I had his most feared card from Madden 15. Oh, my. Yo, it was such a beast, man. So, I'm assuming he's getting the 24-hour or he's going to be in a set. And if he's in the set, I'm definitely going to try to get that Khalil Mack because Khalil Mack is one of the greatest, like, yeah, he is one of the best linebackers in the freaking league. And I think he moved the right end, though. So I am going to have some more Ultimate Team gameplay up soon. I got to get this WWE 2K showcase out of the way first. Probably 1 or 2 episodes of that. Oh, crap. A week, maybe. Who's on Sanu, bro? Let's play action. Oh my God. Tyler Eifert. Oh, that was a big gain. 60% on the day. Get him. Pick that. Man, come on, man. My corners are, come on, Keenan. You gotta make a play on that, man. Perryman, you get it. Oh, crap.
Webb's gonna run this one out. Excellent coverage down the
crap.
That's human nature. Really good job by the defensive player. Here's that.
Oh, boy, is that? Are you kidding? Come on, man. Why?
Now a chance to take the lead midway.
Y'all always fumbling, man. Y'all just want to give away this damn game, man. Garbage behind the team. If you do those two things, then something good is going to happen, like causing that fumble and getting a recovery. Gun formation. Pick. Makes the
catch. And that touchdown puts them in a very good position. Holding the lead with this game getting ready to enter its final stages. Yeah, you know what? You put the pressure on the defense. Let's go out there and do their job. Don't get timid. They call aggressive plays, and you gang tackle the person with the football. Perriman's got it.
Go Perriman. No, what the? That game juke, man. Come on, that was a touchdown, man. Ooh, Safety's moving up. Safety's moving up. You stupid. Come on, hold on. Wrecked. Brashad Perriman. All right, people, we got the ball back after Andy Dalton was sacked.
The Ravens come out. Jumbo package on the field.
Perriman.
Rashad Perriman with the catch.
His juke move is a little garbage.
That's his fourth catch of the day.
Yo, that's first. Come on, that's first. Let's go.
We'll go no huddle.
I'm going Perriman, though. I'm going, yo, that's it. I'm going Perriman, though. I'm going, no. Oh, that was. I realized that he had the corner beat. And I was like, holy crap, I'm about to aggressive catch it. I should have rag caught it. But, oh, my fault. Perriman, no. Let's go. Ooh, that was close, dog. I thought he was going aggressive catch. I thought he was just going to jump up for it. Oh, man. I was like, no, please don't do that animation.
Add the extra point. The kick is good.
Freaking love Perriman, dude.
On the sidelines, probably still getting some praise for that last drive. He had over 70 yards receiving on that scoring drive. And a touchback here. We'll bring time there.
All right, boys, big touchdown from Brashad Perriman. Now we just need the defense to step up. He did. Bro, are you okay? Yo, he just took a lick from my boy Smith. No. Got him. Let's go. Who that? That's Smith again.
Third down on the way.
No, where's CJ? There we go. Screen. Yes, let's go. Bernard is getting popped.
Good job by the defense.
Ooh, let's go up two possessions, man. Let's go up 10 points again. That'd be awesome.
And now we have fourth down coming up. Welcome back. We're about to get back underway here in this one.
That'd be awesome, bro. Let's go up 10 points. Let's go up 10-10. Oh, crap. Come on. Juke him out. There we go. Oh, come on.
That return's good for about five. The Ravens offense.
I got Perriman deep down the field. Crap. Nice shovel pass. And, of course. I swear to God, yo. Justin Forsett's leaving this team, yo. Justin Forsett's done. I'm done with you, bro. Yo, he was down, all right? Yeah. He was down, my boy. He was down. Yo, Forsett, you're gone, my boy. Yeah, that's reverse. But, you're gone, bro. You're gone. I'm done. Four sets, you're done. You are done. You're done. That's it. I'm done. I'm done with four sets, dude. I'm done. I'm done with him, bro. I need a fumble free goal. Yo, he's fumbled in like the last like four or five episodes. This is ridiculous. There we go. Yeah, but like, you know, no, I'm done, yeah. Come on. No. No, no, no. Not relying on four set no more. I might go back to him, but like, come on, four set. Yo, you gotta stop fumbling, man. You really need to stop fumbling. Like, come on. Just a quick drop back. Pass is intercepted. I threw it to the same. That's the bull that got the fumble return, man. An opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Bro, I want to throw the parry, but I was like, no, look. Nope. I want to throw it to Perryman, but I'm like, no, let's throw it to the tight end. Nope, picked off. They really? Get him. All right, nice. Hold him to a field goal, side up. Here comes a field goal. Unless we can block a field goal. Crap, all right. Yo, what are you doing, Mike? What is y'all doing, man? That's a free first down. Oh my God, man. So roughing the kicker. Swear to God, man. Bro, I didn't even do anything. Bro, I wasn't even using nobody, man. I wasn't even. You get better field position, score a touchdown. Swear to God, man. A foul that you can't do in a game like this. First and goal from the five. Set up screen. Get him. Jesus Christ, man. Over that offense. And second and goal from the seven. Oh crap. Pick that. Yes. Interception. Yes. No points. Let Darius wear, baby. These dudes don't want to win, man. And a long way to go. Yes, Dennis. Come on, Dennis. Let's go. Cannot rely on a run game right now. Flacco's having a pretty good day if it wasn't for those three picks. He'd be having a way better game right now. I got Perryman burning the corner. That's my prediction. Yeah, he burned him. Perryman, no. Get out of my face. Let's go. I'm gonna shift my corners back. Third down and eight. Don't do that. Oh. Damn, he still got me. First down at the 41. It's good. Oh, crap. Oh, man. They're getting out of bounds, too. They still have maximum timeouts. Goofy view, boys. Was he in? Hold up. One. His foot's dragging, I think. Hey, I don't know. Shoot. I'd love him to overturn it right now. They're probably not, though. Yeah, it stands. Like I said. So the boys in the booth, they want to make doubly sure the call was correct. Under 2 minutes, they decided, hey, we need to take another look at this, but the play stands as is. Yeah, Jim, it was a good challenge upstairs by the official. I'm watching Sanu. Not clear cut, but once we have seen the play in slow motion replay, well, now it's yes, who that? That's CJ? That's Terrell Suggs. Oh, crap. And most of all, conserve that timeout. Pick that. Let's go. Game over. Game over. We going to the playoffs. All right, they're not gonna show it, but anyway, we beat the Bengals. We got key picks on defense. One from Lev, one from Levine. Or Levine. What a freaking game, boys. What a game. We beat the Bengals. But I'm pretty sure the Bengals don't care. Hopefully we made playoffs. We are gonna check right now. We are going to check right now. See if we made playoffs or not. 27-17, 319 passing yards. Yeah, I had way more than that. They just had to cut it down for some reason. I don't know why, dude. Whatever. Whatever. Let's take a look at the stats here. Joe Flacco probably had one of his best games of the year, if not the best game of his career. 3 touchdowns, also 3 picks. But he threw 348 yards. Threw for 348 yards. For a sad 33 yards, he had 1 fumble. Luckily, wasn't 2. Rashad Perriman having a Perriman-type day. 6 catches, 183. And of course, the video cuts. Blocking defensive. Player of the game goes to CJ Mosley. 9 total tackles. 9 total tackles. Who was the 1 pick? Anthony Levine and Ladarius Webb. And also Kyle Arrington. No, and also Kyle Arrington. I forgot about him. Anyway, we had a pretty good game. Jewel. We got Bengals at Colts. Packers. Packers against the Panthers. Broncos at the Ravens. And Cardinals versus Eagles. Which I actually beat a wild card matchup. But the Cardinals probably going to get that first round bye. Yeah, so we are in the playoffs. We got the Denver Broncos who absolutely annihilated us in the first week of the season. Alright. So we're going to see. Aaron Rodgers is MVP for a second straight year. Let's just take a look at the stats for this season. We have Joe Flacco, almost 4,000 yards, 27 touchdowns, 32 interceptions, longest for 71. He was sacked 35 times. Let's take a look at the rushing stats. Taliaferro had a way better year than Forsett. 653 yards, 6 touchdowns. Receiving-wise, Dennis Pitta, over 1,000 yards, 80 catches, 6 touchdowns. Rashad Perriman, rookie of the year, I gotta check. 51 catches, 1,153 yards, 11 touchdowns. Steve Smith, 509 yards, 4 touchdowns. Crockett Gilmore, you see him. Taliaferro, Wes Welker, Marlon Brown, blah, blah, blah. Let's go blocking. Marshall Yanda, of course, most pancakes. He's only allowed 2 sacks, but there are a lot of Mount Wyman that is allowed. And then we get to the, yeah. You allow 7 sacks, my boy? Come on. And now we're going to get deep, go defensive, right? CJ Mosley, 90 total tackles. 18 tackles for losses. 2 QB sacks. Courtney Upshaw probably had the most QB sacks with 4. Yep. Defense. Who was my interceptions leader? Had CJ with 3. Will Hill with 3. Ladarius Webb with 4, Lewis with 1, Jimmy Smith with 3, Kyle Anderson with 3, Sean Melvin with 2, Anthony Levine with 1. Kicking, Justin Tucker, just Justin Tucker. He's missed 4 field goals. Punting, God, okay. Kick return, Perriman. Webb and Perriman both have kick return touchdowns. Perriman, and of course, Hasler. And that is it. And now we are going to check the Broncos stats. To see who we're matching up against. All right. Let's go down to the passing game. Peyton Manning, 34 touchdowns, 13 picks. Rushing-wise, CJ Anderson, 1,000-yard season, 1,200 yards, 8 touchdowns. They also had a Ronnie Hillman who rushed for 7 touchdowns. No, that's Monte Ball. Rushing for 7 touchdowns. Receiving-wise, Demaryius Thomas and Emmanuel Sanders, both 1,000-yard seasons. Oh, man. Damn. Yo, his line allows no. Oh, wow. 17 sacks for just that one dude. Yo. Damn. 7 picks for Bradley Roby. Oh, man. All right. We got us still some competition. Ahead of us. Our chances at making Super Bowl? I don't know, man. I really don't know. This is wild card, man. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed the video, subscribe, like, comment, rate, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace! See you in the wild card.